fuck off. Come to an end, eh? Man! Not when you're by yourself. Oh, did you see him scrub? I think I even saw a bit of a whip then. Oh, g'day and welcome to Jojo Moto. Join me today as I bring you along, do some creek crossings, a couple of hill climbs, meet the rangers, and generally just trundle around and have an awesome time on the bike this morning. Stick around, let's get to it. Like a turnaround for a hill. Holy. Let's go and poke our head up at least. Have a little look. Man. Not when you're by yourself. Clutch squealing first. Months. I don't even know when the last time I rode. Ooh, this is gonna be fun getting back up this.
Mm-hmm.
Like a goanna sunning itself. When's it gonna know? When's it gonna wake up and freak out? Or is it dead? It might be dead. This would be the perfect ride back for Mr. Reese. He actually charged his battery and got the bike going in the garage the other day. And he's worried about his first ride back after so many months. This would be a good one. Very cruisy. I'm a little worried about those rangers. I don't know. I'm sure I'm on a main track. I haven't done anything stupid. I haven't gone through any locked gates or around any fences or anything like that. But when you see a ranger, it's always that like, ooh, am I supposed to be here? Rightio. Turnaround point. Whoa! How do you whiskey throttle a 200? Whoa! I could feel that one was going to be a one I wasn't sort of ready for almost, you know. I was ready for not being ready for it. That doesn't make sense. Or a bit of a whip then. There you go. Nope. I just wanted to do a little whip off the top of that. Yeah, right. Yeah, he's got some pace up. Woo! Go boy. Yeah! Go, go! Oh. Come on, man. I'm not chasing you. I'm just gonna pull over. No, yay! There you go. No, 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 no. Oh, I was about to just pull over and let him find his way into the bush. Poor guy. Nice. That should run. Poor job, buddy. Sorry, mate. Just sitting there. Chilling out in the sun. Oh, not you again. Oh, mate. Go, yes, yes, yes. Yay, learned from last time. descend it a bit harder to miss the sort of put myself in it a bit. Man, I just don't think so. Well, maybe I could see a few tire tracks. Ooh, this is a hill. Oh, this must be the hill that I sort of just came up, right? Holy. Yeah, this might be it. Oh my gosh, did I actually ride up this? You're a madman, Joe. You know it's deep when the back wheel is lifting up. So you guys won't see it on camera. I came up this? No way. What a legend. I'm sure I sat at the bottom of this and went, nah, don't know, you're by yourself, don't do it. And then you just rode. So funny. This is definitely it. Crikey. That's pretty cool. Oh, at least I know we're on the right path to get back. What a beautiful place in the world, man. Green and slippery rocks there. Looks like it's a track. Nearly, did you see that stump? Probably not. Whoa! Nearly lost the front end big time, man. Did you see that? Getting a bit tired there, Joe. The switch off. Thinking about the bacon and eggs when you get back to camp already, mate. And a beautiful swim. Anyway. Mr. Goanna says goodbye. Thank you guys so much for watching, hanging out. Awesome little morning on the bike, some cool stuff. Creek crossings and hill climbs that I definitely shouldn't have done solo. It's just so fun just being out on the bike and having a beautiful morning. Another Goanna, watch out, mate. Watch out. Do the subscribe, the social media things, all the other bits and pieces you need to do, and share it with your mates. I'll see you guys on the next ride. Like I said, I think we might just do a little bit of morning vlog, you know, take you for a swim, check out the breakfast, camping setup, all that sort of thing. Anyway, see ya. Down the rooftop tent, but that's camp. It's as simple as that. Bike just goes on the back. You've seen it all before. No tables, no awnings, no nothing. Just really, really simple. Come out here, have a few drinks, chill out, go for a ride, go for a swim. All the important things in life. Anyway, we'll load up, go for a swim. loading the bike up and the ramp fell off because I sort of powered it up there and the rear wheel spat the ramp. Thankfully, I made it just in time. The rear wheel must have already been on the tailgate there. So I've done that before and it's not much fun. Anyway, funny stuff. It was an awesome swim. The GoPro's at that age where you go, I don't know if I'll feel like taking you in the water or not without a waterproof case, but anyway, nice little swim. Time to go back to camp here and cook up a breakfast feast. Yeah. That's about it. Bon appetit. Look at that. Bacon and eggs. Quick and simple. It's the way we like it. Nice coffee to go with it. All right. See you up. Well, no rangers have stopped in, so there have been lots going past. None have stopped in. I don't know. Maybe they didn't see me when I saw them, but I'm sure they would have heard me. If you're an Australian and you don't watch Bo Miles' YouTube videos, get onto it straight away. Just type in Bo Miles, you'll see he's quite famous. Anyway, he's written a book a year or two ago, but I'm finally getting around to reading it. So yeah, awesome stuff. Bo Miles, you're a legend. That was good, really good. Time to do the washing up now.
No, it's not barbecue sauce.
It's like my air filter oil, isn't it, you know? All right, let that soak for a bit. Finish my coffee. I'll read the book and be ready to cool down a little bit, ready to wash. And I also need to do my editing. I do 20 minutes of editing every single day, no matter what. So yeah, I'm currently editing Murphy's Creek, my first QORC race, which is really fun and exciting. Anyway, that's about it. Just enjoying my coffee and a bit of editing, a bit of reading, chilling out in this beautiful spot. Ah, life's good. Coffee's done, washing up's done, I'm gonna dry up and just had all the gear airing out, so I'll pack up all of our riding gear and swimming gear and stuff, and then I think we're done on our way home and then off to the gym. Really settle in those muscles. All right, well, we're all packed and loaded. Yeah, awesome little adventure. Just overnight, came here later in the afternoon after visiting some friends, and then rode this morning and went for that swim and everything, and just so good. Anyway, I don't think I'm going to unpack the car properly. I think I'm just going to charge up the battery, fill up the water, and be back out on another little simpler overnight adventure somewhere else. But that'll be for the next video. So thanks for hanging around at the end here. I don't know. Cool. See ya.